朋友们，大家好，现在我们讲新概念第三册的第29课。我把先把课文念一遍。Funny or not, whether we find a joke funny or not, largely depends on where we have been brought up. The sense of humor is mysteriously bound up with the national characteristics. A Frenchman, for instance, might find it hard to laugh at a Russian joke.In the same way, a Russian might fail to see anything amusing in a joke which would make an Englishman laugh to tears. Most funny stories are based on comic situations. In spite of national differences, certain funny situations have a universal appeal. No matter where you live, you would find it difficult not to laugh at, say,Charlie Chaplin's early films. However, a new type of humor, which stems largely from America, has recently come into fashion. It is called sick humor. Comedians base their jokes on tragic situations like violent death or serious accidents. Many people find this sort of joke distasteful. The following example of sick humor will enable you to judge for yourself. A man who had broken his right leg was taken to hospital a few weeks before Christmas. From the moment he arrived there, he kept on pestering his doctor to tell him whether he would be able to go home. He dreaded having to spend Christmas in hospital. Though the doctor did his best, the patient's recovery was slow. On Christmas Day, the man still had his right leg in a plaster. He spent a miserable day in bed, thinking of all the fun he was missing. The following day, however, the doctor consoled him by telling him that his chances of being able to leave hospital in time for New Year's celebrations were good. The man took heart, and sure enough, on New Year's Eve, he was able to hobble along to a party.To compensate for his unpleasant experiences in the hospital, the man drank a little more than was good for him. In the process, he enjoyed himself thoroughly and kept telling everybody how much he hated hospitals. He was still mumbling something about hospitals at the end of the party when he slipped on a piece of ice and broke his left leg.好，那么我们先来看这个第一句啊。Whether we find a joke funny or not, largely depends on where we have been brought up. 好，那么这个句子的主语啊，sorry， 这个句子的主语是一个句子啊。这个应该到这里啊。Whether we find a joke funny or not, 这个是一个主语啊。那么这个主语呢，很显然是一个 whether 引导的一个选择性的一个名词性的从句啊。这是做主语的，就名词性从句是以 whether 引导的。Whether we find a joke funny or not, 这个是主语。然后呢，谓语呢 largely depends on。好，那么后面啊 ，where we have been brought up。啊，这个呢又是一个名词性的从句啊。这个名词性的从句，这个是什么？是一个间接疑问句啊。这个间接疑问句是个名词性的从句，以 where 引导的，它是做那个做介词 on 的那个宾语啊。Depend on where we have been brought up。那么这个呢是做介词宾语的啊，这个名词形容就做这个 on 的那个 depends on 这个 on 的那个宾语的啊，这里面有两个从句啊，the sense of humor is mysteriously bound up with the national characteristic 啊，这个是一句简单句啊，被动语态啊 ，bound up 啊 is bound up。因为捆绑啊，跟什么捆绑的？我们现在想讲的是捆绑啊，is bound up with the national characteristics 后面 A Frenchman, for instance, might find it hard to laugh at a Russian joke. A Frenchman might find it hard to laugh at a Russian joke. 好，那么这里啊，这里有一个大家注意，这里有一个是形式宾语，对吧 ？It。那么它的真正的宾语是 to laugh at a Russian joke 啊。那么这个呢是一个不定式啊，它是做真正的宾语的啊。那么这前面的形式宾语，那么这里呢要注意啊，看到没有？这里它用了一个情态动词 might， 是情态动词的过去时态。那么这种呢，就是说这种情态动词的用法，这个非常普遍的啊，在英文里面，它这个表示那个写这个文章的人的一种判断，对吧？然后呢，他这种判断呢，他是用过去时态呢，所以是比较保守的啊，保守的一种说法，是一种比较委婉的一种说法，它是一种估计，对吧？啊，那么in the same way, a Russian might fail to see anything amusing in a joke, which would make an Englishman laugh to tears. 啊，那么这一句啊，这一句呢里面有一个定语从句 in a joke which would make an Englishman laugh to tears 啊。那么这个 which 呢是指这个 joke 的啊，这个呢是修饰这个 joke 的，这个 joke 会使那个英国人笑出眼泪来啊，我觉得好。那么这里啊，这里呢同样的啊，他也用了一个 might 情态动词，然后呢这个定语从句里面他用了一个 would 啊，这种都是比较一种保守的一种委婉的一种说法啊。那么好，in the joke 啊，那这是一句定语从句，刚才说了对吧？好，那么后面我们看 most funny stories are based on comic situations。好，那么这个一句呢是一句简单句啊。后面 in spite of national differences, certain funny situations has a universal appeal。这个也是一句简单句啊。那么后面 ，no matter where we live, where you live, you would find it difficult not to laugh at, say, Charlie Chaplin's early films。好，那么这一句啊，这一句又有一个状语从句 ，no matter 引导的 ，no matter where you live 啊 ，no matter 怎么样 ，no matter 我们以前碰到过了啊，我前几节课里面讲过这个 no matter 的这个状语从句啊。No matter where where you live, 不管你住在哪里，那么 you would find it difficult not to laugh at say. 好，那么这一句呢，他又用了一个 would， 看到没有？又用了一个 would， 然后呢，这里呢 find it， 这个 it 又是一个形式宾语，形式宾语，对不对？真正的宾语是 not to laugh at。这个不定式啊。这个不定式一直到最后的啊，这个 say 是比如说啊，这个是副词 say， 这个 say 是副词啊，应该说是作为副词，比如说啊，not to laugh at say Charlie Chaplin's early films 啊，那么这个是宾真正的宾语啊，前面那个是形式宾语，后面 however a new type of humor which stems largely has recently come into fashion。 好，那么这个句子里面呢有一个非限定的定语从句啊，这个 humor 啊 which stems 这个 which 指这个 humor 啊 which 这个是 humor stems largely from America has recently come into fashion 啊 it is called sick humor 这个简单句啊，然后是comedians base their jokes on your tragic situations like a violent blah blah or serious accident。 这个呢也是一句简单句啊，也是一句简单句啊。那么many people find this sort of joke distasteful 啊，那么这个还是一句简单句啊。那么我们后面啊The following example of sick humor will enable you to judge for yourself. 这个也是一句简单句啊。 enable you， 这里呢有一个不定式 to judge for yourself， 那这个呢是宾语 enable 这个 you 是宾语啊，宾语补语啊 to judge yourself for yourself 啊 ，you to judge yourself for judge 这宾语补语。那么后面 ，a man who had broken his right leg was taken to hospital a few weeks before Christmas。啊，那么这一句呢，有一个定语从句 ，who had broken his right leg。这个是定语从句，修饰这个 man 的啊，这个 who 就指那个 man， who the man had broken his right leg 啊，定语从句 ，was taken to the a few weeks before Christmas。后面 from the moment he arrived there, he kept on pestering his doctor to tell him when he was blah blah blah。好，这个啊，这个里面有几句从句啊。首先第一句是 from the moment he arrived there 啊。那么这个呢，首先呢啊。首先呢，这个呢是一个介词短语 ，from the moment， 对不对 ？from the moment， 然后呢，这里呢有一个状语从句啊 ，the moment 啊 ，from the moment， 那这个呢，这个呢 ，the moment 怎么样？后面跟一句句子啊，这个有两种分析方法，我们这里啊，首先呢，你可以把它分析成这个 he arrived there。可以把它分析成一个定语从句，这个定语从句修饰这个 moment 的，就修饰这个 moment 的一个定语从句 ，moment at which he arrived there 啊，那么这个它的关系代词省掉了，对不对？那么它这个 arrive there 是修饰这个 moment 的，什么 moment 呢？这解释什么 moment？He arrived there the moment 啊，这个是定语从句，这是一种。就是那个叫什么分析方法。另外一种分析方法呢，很多的有的语法书呢，把这个 moment 也把这个 moment 分析成一个状语的那个状语从句的一个连接词啊。因为 moment 后面跟句子啊，这非常普遍的。The moment 怎么样啊？这个后面这个跟了一个叫状语从句，那么呢，就是说很多人呢，就是说把这个很多语法书呢，把这个 the moment 这个整个 the moment he arrived there 这个呢，翻成功要把它作为一种状语从句来分析啊，这个 the moment 是作为一种状语从句的引导词啊，这个也可以这样分析啊，这两种都分析都可以。好，那么 he kept on pestering his doctor。To tell him when he would be able to go home 啊，那么这个呢，前面呢是简单句啊 ，He kept on pestering his doctor， 然后呢，这里一个不定式 to tell him 啊，这个是 doctor 的补语啊，这个 his doctor 是做这个 pestering 的那个宾语啊 ，pestering 是一个。首先呢，这个呢，动词谓语动词是 kept on， 对不对？然后呢，后面呢，这个 pestering 怎么样呢？这个是一个现在分词短语啊，现在分词短语。那么这个呢 ，doctor 呢做这个 pestering 的那个宾语。那么这个 to 这个后面的不定式啊，这个后面的不定式做这个 doctor 的宾语的补语啊，比如 doctor to tell him 后面一个 when。啊，那么这个呢，就是说什么？这个是 tell 的宾语啊，这个是 when 不是状语从句啊，对，不是状语从句啊，这个是不是名词性的宾语从句？这个间接疑问句啊 ，when he would be able to go home 啊 ，when he would be go home， 这个不是时间状语从句啊。那么同学们要知道的。你不要把这个 when 啊引导的从句啊都把它当作是时间状语从句啊。那么像这里啊，这里它是一个名词性的间接疑问句啊，这个是一个宾语从句啊，以疑问词 when 引导的宾语从句啊， 做什么的宾语的 ？Tell 的宾语的啊 ，Tell him, tell me when 啊 ，Tell when he would be able to go 啊。那么这个是做这个 tell 的宾语的，宾语从句啊，这里是哈、啊。那么 he dreaded having to spend Christmas in the hospital。这个是一句简单句啊，只不过呢，它的宾语啊是一个。是一个现在分词短语，做宾语啊，做觉得的宾语啊。好 ，Though the doctor did his best, the patient's recovery was slow。好，那么这个呢，就前面呢一个是让步状语从句 ，Though the doctor did his best， 这个让步从语状语从句啊。那么后面是 the patient's recovery was slow， 这是主句。On Christmas Day, the man still had his right leg in plaster。啊。那么这个是简单句啊 ，still had his right leg in plaster 啊。那么这个呢，也是一个 have 这个动词啊 ，still 这个 have 这个动词也是一种特殊的用法 ，have his leg 啊 in plaster 啊 ，have his leg in plaster， 这个也是一种比较 have 的一个比较特殊的用法啊。那么这是一句简单句啊，然后 he spent a miserable day in bed。Thinking of all the funds he was missing 啊，那么这里呢，这是一句简单句啊 ，sorry， 也不是简单句啊。这句句子呢，首先一个它的这个主句啊 ，miserable in the in bed， 然后这个 thinking 啊，这个是这个整个的现在分词现在分词的那个短语啊，啊，这个现在分词的短语啊。是做状语的啊，伴随性的状语。他待在床上干嘛？然后他是 thinking of all the fun he was missing。好，那么这个里面呢，有一个 he was missing， he was missing 是一个定语从句啊。他是修饰那个 fun 的啊， all the fun 什么 fun 啊？ he was missing about which he was missing about the fun 啊， on the 或者是。Concerning the fun 啊，这那么这个呢里面呢，你这个关系代词呢，反正是做宾语，不是做主语的。那么它省掉了啊 ，all the fun he was missing， which he was missing 啊 ，sorry， 这个关系代词是一个是做宾语的 ，missing 的那个宾语啊 ，he was missing the fun 啊，这个关系代词是做宾语的，所以这个关系代词省略了。这个呢 ，he was missing 啊，是修饰这个 fun 的啊，是在定语从句。好，那么后面 ，the following day, however, the doctor consoled him by telling him that his chances of being able to were good 啊，这一句呢，就是说，这里一直到最后。这个是一个什么？这个是一个名词性的从句，以 that 引导的名词性的从句啊。这个 that 引导的名词性的从句啊，做这个 telling 的宾语的啊，告诉什么？告诉他什么 ？That his chances of being able to were good 啊。这个是一个名词性的宾语从句，做这个 tell 的宾语的。啊，那么这个 tell 现在分词啊，又是做这个介词 by 的宾语的 啊，明白吗？啊，那么that his chances of being able to leave the hospital in time for New Year's were good 啊，这个是一个名词性的从句啊，做 tell 的宾语的啊。The man took heart, and sure enough, on New Year's Eve he was party.那么呢，这个呢是两个句子的并列。第一个句子是 the man took heart， 然后第二句呢是这句，然后这两句呢，他用了一个 and 呢把它连接起来。那么第一句是简单的，对不对？简单句。第二句 sure enough， on New Year's Eve he was able to hop around。这第二句也是一句简单句，不过两句句子呢，他把一个 and 呢把它连接起来，一个并列句啊。He was able to hop around to a party 啊 ，to compensate for his unpleasant experience in a hospital. The man drank a little more than was good for him 啊。那么这一句呢，前面这个不定式啊，前面这个不定式是目的状语啊，就是目的状语的 ，to compensate 为了 compensate for his unpleasant experience in hospital。然后呢，这个主句啊，这个后面的句子啊 ，the man drank a little more than was good， 这个是一句比较句啊 ，more than 啊，这个是比较句。那么这个比较句，这个 than 后面的句子，你看到没有啊 ？Was good for him， 这个太前面的那个主语把它省略了。那么在关于比较句，我一直强调的，它里面有很多省略啊。有很多省略，有很多对，有很多省略的东西的啊。这个比较句，因为呢，它没有必要重复的啊。More than was good for him 。好，后面这个 in the process, in theory, and kept telling everyone how much he hated hospitals 啊。那么这一句啊，这一句呢，它的主句里面的两个谓语动词呢是并列的。首先一个是 he enjoyed himself thoroughly， 然后呢是 kept telling everybody， blah blah blah， 这个呢是两个谓语，这两个谓语呢，他用一个 and 呢把它并列起来的，对不对？然后在这个第二个谓语啊 ，kept telling everybody， 这个里面啊，这个第二个谓语里面啊，它有一个从句 ，how much he hated hospitals， 啊。那么这个呢是一个以 how much 引导的一个名词性的从句，做这个 tell 的，做这个 telling 的宾语的啊，他告诉每个人啊 how much he hated hospitals 啊，那么这个呢是一个宾语从句，做这个 tell 的宾语的，这是宾语从句啊 how much he hated hospitals 啊，然后后面 he was still mumbling something about hospitals at the end of party when he slipped on a piece of the and broke. 好，那么这个啊，这个句子呢，首先呢，这个前面这个呢 ，he was still mumbling something about hospitals at the end of the party. 这个呢是主句，然后呢后面是一个时间状语从句啊。这个 when 引导的是一个时间状语从句啊。When he slipped on the ice and broke his left leg.那么这个呢，这个时间状语从句里面呢，它有两个谓语是并列的，一个 slip on a piece of ice 和这个 broke his left leg 呢，这个是并列的，两个谓语并列的啊。那么这个整个这个呢是一个时间状语从句。好，那么今天这一课呢就讲到这里，谢谢大家，再见。